Why don't Jews take the Arab position on issue after what? What is it with peace now? New agenda and all these others. What? Let me tell you why. Because deep in their hearts, they're not sure that we have a right to be in Israel at all. God plays no part in their thinking. The Bible plays no part in their thinking. So all they know is that their great-grandfather came in 1880 to a country which had Arabs in it and took that country from them. So in his heart, he doesn't know. Maybe the Arabs are right. Maybe it's true. God believes. Not only does he feel guilty about it, he hasn't got the courage to do something about it. If you think you're a thief, get up and give the kibbutz back to the Arabs. That he doesn't do. So he sits wallowing in his guilt, because not only does he feel guilty, but he's also a coward. And in order to salvage a little bit of forgiveness from the Arabs, he has to take their side on every single issue, so that they'll say, you're a good Jew, not like God, you're a good Jew.